Wanted to hook a little bit wide at its first Queensland start from box number one. Sleepy Joe, 210 out to 290. Meg B, 850. Got into $5, now 550. Tommy Egan, 23. Denny's on fire, 23. Powder Keg, 550. Into 5. And Add to Cart at $23. They're moving in for the last. Number 6, Powder Keg, slipped the handler just prior to moving onto the track. The Greyhound has been vetted and passed fit to run. Favourite 1, Spring Martini at 270. Racing, Spring Martini began okay. It's trying to push forward around them. Powder Keg without Descartes. And just behind them was Sleepy Joe drifting back. Danny's on fire. And towards the tail of the field, Tommy Egan running over the back. And Add to Cart was able to cross. Race 5 in front over Powder Keg, followed by Sleepy Joe. Spring Martini coming around the final bend. It's in front. Add to Cart well out in front over Sleepy Joe. Tommy Egan runs on. But it's all Add to Cart. 1/5, Sleepy Joe. Third home, Tommy Egan, followed by Meg B. Then Danny's on fire. Spring Martini dropped back, and so did Powder Keg. They came in towards the rear and around 25 and 5. And outside it to win the night.